Hey guys, it's 2 for Tuesday. Roll the intro. It's Tuesday. 2 for Tuesday's here again. Now the first part of this is a restaurant review. Twisted Burger. Great member of the community here on the South Shore of Montreal. I'll leave the address, all pertinent info, Facebook page, everything in the comments below. Amazing food and everything is made fresh. You gotta go sit, and it's not expensive. You know, you compare the amount of food that you get, you would spend $20 at McDonald's to get this much food. It's amazing, amazing quality of food. Go check it out. Like I said, I'll leave the address. Now that's the first part. Hey-o. Hey guys. I'm actually going to review a restaurant for this week's 2 for Tuesday. And this restaurant's called Twisted Burger. Awesome burgers, you're gonna love this. Let's get to it. Oh yeah, so, like I was saying, we're gonna go and we're gonna review this restaurant. Now I've been here a few times, so a little bit know what the menu, and very sweet. This is the place, bro. Check it out. Hi.
How are you?
Good, you? God, it's good. So we're out of here. They have ice cream. All right. Thank you very much.
Thank you for coming. Yeah. And anyone who wants to come here, definitely come and see her. Yeah. Absolutely. Wait. You have to tell everybody your name, though.
Oh, hi, I'm Angeline.
Angeline. Say bye.
Bye.
Two people. Just to prove here that I come here slightly often, they named a burger after me. That's a total bill. And this in Canadian dollars, by the way. Not very expensive. That's two people. That was one satisfying meal. Wow. And did you see the price? That's for two people. Two people. Can't beat that. All right. That's the end of my review. Twisted Burger. Later.
Part two. The second part of this, Two for Tuesday, was an amazing time. A buddy of mine, he trains, he's a boxer, Jeff. Thank you very much, Jeff, by the way. Greatly appreciated. And respect, Sherbatov. Thank you for letting me in your gym. I appreciate it. Believe me. Amazing. Thank you very much. North Shore of Montreal, Laval, Sherbatov MMA. Anybody who's an MMA fan, they've definitely heard of this. They know what Sherbatov MMA is. You know, outstanding member of the community. Honestly, I could tell when I got in the classes they were having, training, exercise, boxing classes. I mean, I seen a little girl, 10 years old, all the way to a man probably around my age. No, I'm not going to tell you how old I am. Sorry. Enough said. You know what? We're going to go straight to the video because this was an amazing time. Again, respect, Sherbatov MMA, and thanks, Jeff. Let's do this.
We made it.
Already two ambulances here. A lot of people get hurt at Sherbatov. There's so many ambulances. I don't know. Let's go find out. Oh yeah, Sherbatov. That was fun. Got some nice shots. And I'm out of here.
Whew. All right, guys. Hey, that was a fun time. I really hope you enjoyed it. And if you did, please, please, please leave a comment below. Click on the like button, share it with all your friends, and subscribe. I can really, please, I would appreciate that. Well, that's it for this Tuesday. I will see you possibly in the middle of the week. If not, I'll see you next Tuesday. Two for Tuesday. I'm out. Peace.